Glasbrenner dialed in at a 9.55 with a 4.27 Copo. It's handicap start. It is stock eliminator. A couple of guys with a lot of experience battling it out here on the starting line. Wann is ready. Glasbrenner's bumping in. Here comes the Dodge, and here comes the Copo. Both drivers get away on the green. Steve Wann, the guru of all things Mopar, and Leo Glasbrenner, the transmission magician out of California, Windlight says, Leo, identical, 003 reaction times.
Leo, you're back once again, Leo.
Yeah.
When we race out west, you always do well. How'd you get this one done? Walk me through the final.
You know, I'd been a little bit tardy throughout the weekend, and I knew that I had to do something. Fortunately, I got the good side of the ladder, so I had a single, made some adjustments in the semis, was there, and when I let go of the foot brake in the final, I thought it was red, and it came up green. So, and we both were under. It's just one of those situations where I can't follow them through. I slammed on the brakes, and my wind light turned on for the third time this year. So,
a great year and a great win here at the Strip in Las Vegas and the Nevada Nationals. He is your stock eliminator winner, Leo Glasbrenner.